Raul Marquez, former world champion. What do you make of what we saw tonight? Mickey Bay, John Molina Jr.
Unbelievable. I mean, you know, you saw Mickey Bay was winning the whole fight. You know, he fought a very smart, intelligent fight. And Molina did what he had to do. You know, he's a home run hitter. And he, boy, oh boy, did he find the Grand Slam tonight. I mean, that's what he needed. And it was a big win for him. And I think now that, you know, and the way he won, and, you know, he's fought for a world title already. I think he's fought the better competition. And I think he's in line for another world title shot.
His career was on the line tonight. If he lost tonight,
he lost two of his last three fights. So you know, there was some urgency that he needed to win here tonight. And he came out on top, man. It was unbelievable.
Mickey Bay, tremendous fighter, a lot of heart.
Yeah, a lot of heart.
He won this fight. He was a minute away from just walking home with it.
Oh, he was winning the fight. All he had to do in the last round, not take that many risks. You know, it looked to me in the 10th round like he was going to stop Molina for a while.
Right.
And then I don't know if he ran out of gas, gassed out. Molina also caught him with some big shots and hurt him. And I mean, he was out on his feet. Did you see him in the corner? He didn't even know where he was at. He was asking what happened. That's how bad. He was out on his feet, and I think the referee made the right stoppage.
Last question I'm going to ask you. September 14, Lucas Matisse, Danny Garcia.
Wow, that's every fan's dream, every promoter's dream. That's the fight that people wanted to see. I think it just adds to the big card, September the 14th, you know, Mayweather, Canelo, and, you know, it's going to be a great night of boxing.
There you have it, Raul Marquez. Look out for him. PS3Report.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. Thank you.